to treat. It's made of white scaly meat. Me and the egg, we're ready and waiting, but not a bite, so we kept on baiting. Secretly though, there was only one thing that I set out to hook on my string. A fish are tender and so very slender. It's most I knows in the stream. Yesterday I had a dream about catching a bream. I leap between its scales and fins clean. Sure, it might seem wrong, but the feeling on my tongue, I just want to live clean and lean, creamy bream. There was a bite, and there's another. Perhaps my white, slimy lover. I've now got it hooked. It's time to see if it's a fish I want, but there's no guarantee. Yes, it does have a dream about licking a bream. I want to feel and touch its lovely cream. If you think that that's his sick, then frankly you're a dick. Do not get in between me and my bream. It's surfacing now, not fighting at all. I'm reeling it in, skin starting to crawl. My tongue and fingertips are about to get a sensation. Let's grab it now, without hesitation. From its secret plantation, it doesn't need any filtration. The tenderness of the slime, it's mine. Today I have a dream about licking a bream. I lick the slime off its mouth like cream. If you think that it tastes wrong, why can't you sing a song? Then go and put a grenade in his front pipe and cut off his schlong. Today I have a dream about catching a bream. Now in slime we can both swim upstream. Scotch a water clot, who will be shocked? But the drama keeps worse and quite perverse.
What a pointless verse.
Success. It's a beauty. £1 or £2, it's a cutie. The sound of its lips sucking, it made me feel like clucking. I want to feel the bream with my fingertips. It's one supreme bream.
Mm-hmm.